Hello everybody and welcome. Sacred Trickster here, and I am back with the last part of Gears of War 4. That should be the last chapter of this game. I know it's a little late, and I'm just going to get it done and over with and start part 5 probably Saturday or Monday, depending on my schedule, or I can even do it tomorrow because I'm going to try to download it tonight. So let's just jump into it. We're trying to get to Kate's mom now, and we also need to find the person Marcus is talking about for some help. As
watch out for those quills!
Kinda wish I can actually stream.
So what the hell happened to Jet?
Pretty good, like,
just I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait, you hear that?
Yeah, sounds like Jen didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jen's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Reloading. Cease and desist immediately.
Hey, Buckethead, we're trying to help here.
Hostile subdued.
We got a guardian coming in.
They're getting stronger.
I think that's all of them, for now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
So not only do we have to fight the DBs, we also have to fight the, swarm.
Hey, come on, let's get this open. There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's body?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does?
No.
There's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
I'm trying to remember if there's a tornado type.
Nest!
Then deal with him!
Ah!
My best friend, Camu.
I know. I'll put this to the
name. Incoming, sire!
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Well, look at that. An old centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. Broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
Ammo. I don't know if I need it.
I always want more.
So where's the exit?
Everything down here looks blocked. Search for a way up.
Yeah, there's a lot of steps right there. I like to search.
Sharp, we got drones!
Shit, another scion! Find a way out of here.
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, Del. Unless your Lancer runs on smart ass.
Seems to be working so far.
I like the little jokes.
Oh.
radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Mode they had.
Okay, we're done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready. Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
They're surrounding us.
Scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here.
Yeah, and how to begin a wave. They could easily hop nice. Over the well, these walls right here.
Watch it! They're coming in from the front!
Pressure.
We got a Scion!
Clear them out!
Watch it! They're up here with us!
We really don't have the defenses, but they don't have you.
Watch that drone!
Watch it!
Oh, shit! Bouncers!
Come on, you ugly sons of bitches! Come get us!
Got it! Got it, Crunch!
That's the last of them. Build what you can before more attack.
Good. Ammo. Snatchers!
Fabricator.
All I can do.
Swarm on the right.
Ah, shit. Zion.
How much longer before you get here?
Soon. We just gotta hold out a little while longer.
In your hole.
sharp. We're not done yet.
Shit! Looks like they're bringing out the big gun.
That's his signal. Let's get to the rendezvous point.
Let me throw some arrow.
I'll take that. Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No, 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 no. You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point. He said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's headed this way.
Hey, Marcus! Jinxed us! Great job!
Actually, I don't think I did.
When Marcus Fenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
There he is. Damon Baird.
You don't call, you don't write.
Who loves you, Marcus?
Whoa!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they're back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming.
Minutes at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Be for
now. Whoa!
We kept up just fine, little one, didn't we? Yeah. Scout ahead, let you know what we're up against.
So, JD, the one guy who you didn't want help from is the one guy who can actually help? Oh, come on. That's gotta be ironic.
Yeah, you know what? That one is ironic.
Ha! I knew it!
Look at the landscape. It looks barren, but it's still beautiful.
All right, kids. There's a lot of these assholes between you and that dam.
Gee, thanks, Uncle Baird.
Hey, you got it. Ah, shit! Carrier!
This wall.
Alright, swarm axe down. Now let's get out of here.
Yeah, sure. But how?
Hey, kids, target the wall. We'll make you an exit.
I like the sound of that.
So far, so good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
Seen a lot of bad guys. Big ones, too.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big.
Ha-ha! That's the story of my life!
Almost there.
That wheel's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, we're just a bit taller than the last time we were here.
But maybe we go through it.
Oh, that was a clean shot.
Okay, Dam's just ahead. Let's clear that wheel.
It's all the way.
things up here?
Down. Combination like a boomerang and a quarter.
Now's your chance. Tear that damn thing off.
Down, two to go.
Another tentacle down.
Staple it to the ground.
Watch out! It's launching again! JD, go for its head!
Dang it. Going to. You're going down, you weird abomination.
Let's go get her.
You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
I'm released. I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come me close. Please.
Raina, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to.
Don't. Just let me say goodbye. It's okay. Uh.
This isn't over. So get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me. I've been there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
That is a locust symbol. Which I'm thinking if it's her grandma, her grandma has to be Queen Mara, who was the queen of the locust. And he survived. Well, that's going to do it for this video. If you like this video, you can follow me here on Twitch. You can also go to my YouTube channel, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell over there as well. And you can see the entire series of Gears of War 1 and now 4. I can't do 2 and 3 because they're on 360. And I can't stream 360 games on my Xbox, which is kind of weird. But, with that being said, I'll see you all on the next one. Bye!